Welcome back. The storm is causing a third day of dangerous, icy conditions across the South. This is video out of Texas, and it shows cars sliding as schools shut down due to dangerous roads. On a Dallas highway, semi-trucks inched ahead, spinning their wheels on new ice atop Tuesday's refrozen slush. Nearly 260,000 power outages were reported in that state. Higher temperatures not expected until mid-morning tomorrow.